Empezó con tan solo 15 añitos. Después formó parte del trío femenino The Graces y en el 97 publicó su primer trabajo en solitario, Blurring the Edges. Ella es Meredith Brooks. ¡Un aplauso! Segundo trabajo de Meredith Brooks, Deconstruction, con esta preciosa canción, Laid Down, una canción de hace 25 años. Welcome to Spain. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Take a seat. So, Meredith, Laid Down, a 25-year-old song from Melanie Safka. Do you like that song as much to make it a single of your own?
I felt like I could have written the song, and my band and I had been playing it around Europe actually last summer quite a bit, and it just ended up feeling like something that we could do, and I put it on the record just to kind of throw it on as a, you know, bonus track, and look at what happened.
became the first single.
Became the first single.
Yeah. Your second album, and why did you choose Deconstruction for the title?
Well, when I came back home after 3 years from Blurring the Edges, you know, it was a time to kind of rethink my life, and sometimes you have to let things kind of fall apart and fall away in order to go through the transition to the next place. And that's exactly what happened, and I just, and I call it Deconstruction, and from that came this album.
And looking back in your career, how do you see now your huge hit that was Beach?
Well, I love the song still. I loved it then. It opened a lot of doors, but you know, I'm a career artist. I plan to be here for a long time, and you know, this album, I think, you know, kind of shows more about me than just that song or just the last album. So it's the natural organic progression to the next level.
Mm-hmm. Well, I love Beach. You know, the audience loves Beach. So why don't you play it?
Okay. Okay. All right,
it's
I will.
All yours.
Tomorrow I will change.